I didn't know how it was on the other side. I know I do. It's the first time I cried in the other group. I just wanna let you all know that to be careful who you're friends with. Because I mean, you can be friends with people who aren't Christian, because then you can bring them to Jesus, and that's a good thing. But you don't want it to go the other way. You don't want to get sucked into what they're doing. Luckily, I did for the rest of my life in my college. Yeah, so. Basically, just watch your friends, because you don't want to get sucked into that stuff. Just try to get out of it. What else is there I'm gonna say today? Now though, oh yeah, so I'm kind of glad that I got in trouble, because the reason that I am where I am today, because I got in trouble, because that night I got in trouble, and it was like 3 in the morning and I was in the hospital, I told myself that I couldn't keep doing that. So I started to turn my life around. It was hard because all those people didn't expect me to do that, obviously. Everybody was still like, okay, let's go do this. And I was like, no, can't do this. And I lost a lot of friends, which is good because they weren't really good friends for me anyways. But, yeah, so I got in trouble. Yeah, and I started turning my life around. And that's kind of why I'm glad I got the children, because, like we were just saying, Jesus takes what the enemy means for evil and turns it into good. And I really, absolutely believe that's what happened. Because I never thought, when I was like 12, 11 doing that, I never thought I would end up like this. Where I am now, I never thought I would be this, what's the word, devoted? Devoted. I didn't think I would have my life to Jesus, and I'm so glad I did, because crazy. I have so many friends now that are good friends, and they're like there for me. They have a base, like a foundation almost. That isn't sand. Is that how they use it? It isn't sand. It's rock. It's on Jesus. Their foundation is based off Jesus. And I know I can go to them because I know they'll always be there for me. And they'll give me advice that is that. Yeah, so I just want you guys to watch out on your friends, because I would absolutely hate if I watch one of my friends go on that again. Because it's hard to, you know, I'm doing that right now, but I'm pretty sure that's mostly my fault. Because I got her into it, and now she can't get out of it. And I know she says she can, but I know she can't get out of it. She's gonna get in trouble soon. I already know that. But I hope when she gets in trouble, she has the same thing I did. And I hope that I can bring her to Jesus. I know I can bring her to Jesus. And now I have. It feels so much better. You know, to have Jesus instead of everything else. You know, I have better friends. I have a better view of the world. I have a better understanding of the world, and I have a better argument, and I know what to do now, because in some situations I wouldn't know what to do, and I can turn to Jesus, and I know exactly what to do. Mm-hmm. Amen.
Yeah.
Aaron. And that's about it.
Amen.